It is also for this reason that the National Economic Council, which brings together state governors and the federal government, is an ideal forum for the kind of conversation that we're going to have today. The Buhari administration has already set a pattern of engagement and collaboration with governors, and we are committed to maintaining this atmosphere of frank engagement. You're aware that this was not always the case, and that prior to this administration, the National Economic Council had not exactly fulfilled its obligations as an economic council because of the unending series of conflicts between the federal and state governments over very many issues. But we are determined to do things the right way, to be transparent in our dealings with you, to respect your views regardless of partisan or ideological affiliations.
And so we always say that there are two sides to a coin. In reality, there are three sides to a coin. And in our situation, in terms of what we have and where we found ourselves today, it is my personal view that insecurity, corruption, and impunity are the three sides of the same coin, which ought to be taken together holistically. We have to move the country forward. We want us to think about that. And to carry this through, we need the commitment of every Nigerian, particularly the Nigerian on the street, who feels one way or the other, deprived of one thing or the other, rightly or wrongly, to be imaginary.
In each of the northeast, we have made a very serious progress in this government, and also in the issue of militants in the south, we have made a very serious progress with this government deserve a commendation. So therefore, Mr. Acting President, we congratulate you for getting in on this issue, part of the issue. The issue of security